Hello, I'm Helen Brand, Chief Executive of ACCA. I'm often asked what global trends we see in the profession, particularly as ACCA, of course, operates as a global organisation. There are many. I think, particularly in the emerging economies, the demand for finance professionals certainly isn't being met yet. So the trend there is really on identifying the talent that can be brought into the profession and then organising it and making sure that it's supported properly to enable that sustainable economic growth that we all wish to see on behalf of the global economy. So that need for talent and the way it's going to be identified and brought through is a really big issue. Allied with that, actually, is public sector financial management. Practically anywhere you go in the world, you will hear about the gap in both the structures for effective financial management in the public sector and, again, the capability and talent that's there to support it. And that's a huge issue that ACCA is working on, and, of course, IFAC and many other organisations. And finally, I guess, another trend that I'd see is in the reporting arena, where that financial reporting integrated with sustainability and governance reporting is being demanded by stakeholders of all kinds, be they governments, be they voters, be they shareholders. And the movement led by the IARC is becoming increasingly important to the profession.